No, the net effect of aerosols is a negative radiative forcing. They are actually acting to cool the planet. So, like, from the context of global warming, they're actually, aerosols are a good thing. Now, they all have, all those aerosols have weird, bad impacts on climate and health and environment and so on. But at least from the perspective of global warming, they're a good thing. From the perspective of climate, they're doing a good thing. That's going to be complicated later. All right. Let's go ahead and move on now to question 12.